So what kind of move set does the assassin chick have? Is she like using both blades at the same time when she attacks, interchanging between them? Does she have any like dodge and attack stuff at all? Your profile. Social. What the hell do I go to invite people to the fucking thing? Open slot. There we go. Tiger. It's custom match, customize hero. Have you leveled up any of your gear and stuff? Yeah, I think I got a couple of things here and there, but. Custom scavenge gear. What is this? Oh, okay. Yeah. How to fight. Let's try that again. Oh, fuck. It's Tiger 819, right? Or Trigger? Is it Trigger? Trigger. Oh, okay, it's Trigger. Okay. Trigger. Yeah. Custom arms, worn helmet. Got nothing from there, nothing from there. What is this shit? Choke this. Here, can you unlock move sets, or is it just emotes and yeah, it's just the execution things. Right. Let's see here. You said you're ready? Or are you messing with your customization at all? Okay. Okay. Where can you change your fucking icon? I wonder. We're assuming it's. Well, the symbol on your whatever plate that's your avatar-like symbol, whatever. Heroes. Stats or color. Is it? This has got to be a way to mess with that shit, obviously. Because you unlock new stuff. Store options. Display language. User interface. Play. Custom. Huh? How to fight. Oh, yeah, move set. Yeah. Basic videos, okay. How do you get what? Unbreakable attacks? I'm assuming that's maybe connected to leveling up something on your character, like weapon-wise, maybe. That or there's a certain... Because, yeah, I can't remember unbreakable attacks. Well, that fucking shit works. Because they do, like, if you go into the customize the hero, you can actually go into your move set, and there may be a certain move that is an unbreakable move. So, because you how to fight, and then in there it actually shows you videos and move sets and shit. So you can learn like a fucking weird ass technique. Yeah, you can go. Whenever you're good to go to, go ahead and just go ahead and hit multiplayer, and we'll get in.
The faction war is a persistent cross-platform
between
the Knights, Vikings, and Samurai.
Yeah.
The faction you've pledged allegiance to determines who you'll
think
fight
for. Can you skip it? Yeah, if you hold on X, you can skip the bit. What is this shit? What? Okay, yeah, we're back at here. So we're doing four.
Hello?
Yeah.
Hey, Asher, how do I get the For Honor beta?
How do you get the beta? Did you sign up
for
it?
Yeah, how do I get it?
Stop jumping on the bed. Stop.
Did you sign up for it?
Where do I sign up for it at?
It's too late if you didn't do it already. And possibly if you were part of the last one, you also would get invited to this one. So,
gonna give out codes. That's how I got up in my last one from the last time.
Yeah, they.
How do you get it? Like, are people giving out codes for it?
After.
Yeah, can you invite me somehow?
Invite to the beta? Is that what you're talking about? Let's see here. Does it? I don't know if it'll let me go back to the home screen though from here. Does they? Do they? So we're there. Sir San. Custom, how to return. Is it in social? Is that what you're talking about? It's usually I think the last time they did this is they what did they do? They just sent me some more codes in my freaking email, yeah. I haven't checked though. Yeah, okay, they're saying it's live. But usually it takes a minute before they actually like.
It's like my old Xbox 360 gamer tag. Yeah, I know. You want me to send it to you?
Don't forget to invite friends. All right, there's that. Let's see here. I. Let's see this. Yeah. Invite friend. Man, what is this? Let's see here. Is it four? For invite, invite, invite.
No, you cannot have that. That is not yours. No doubt. I gotta add you first. You gotta accept that. You left already? You gotta accept that. Make sure you accept my Uplay request as well.
Where is it at? Do I have to go to like
Yeah. Go there, sign up, or sign on, and then, add yourself as a friend by that. Yeah. Let's see here. What we got? Party. No results. Do you know what your Ubisoft name is?
Yeah, I sent it to Frigga.
Alright.
I've just sent your request.
Trying to think.
Let me have that, bitch. Thank you. You accept it?
I gotta log in and stuff.
Computers seem to work a little bit easier.
I don't remember the login. Everything is saved on the computer.
Usually, it'll let you use your PlayStation information. Account. Friends sent requests.
Okay, I logged in. Now I gotta go to that instant.
Edit.
Trigger Trev, accept invitation. Okay, I accepted it. Welcome to JoJo on this day. It's not JoJo on a bit. It said Trigger Trev to accept the invitation, so I did. This party is that kind of pisses me off that Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Wildlands isn't coming out until the 31st of December of 2017. That pisses me off. What the hell is Eagle Flight?
Profile activities.
Is it fun? Oh, did you go to E3?
That'd be cool to do that. Port issues. Alright, profile. There we go. Not happy.
Ubisoft Club. I'm playing Rainbow Six Siege.
Thank you. Who's he not there? Huh. Yeah. Let me back out of this shit here and I'll do that. Shit, what is this? And we save. Alright. Play. Alright, I'm good. As well, so I don't know if you can hit it or not. Let's see here. Four before play. Oh shit, what is this? Stun a nearby opponent with a scream. I still like that one. Let's go. Inside in game? I don't know. We could try to join up on it. Good problem. What is this shit here? Is this still going? I wonder how many maps they're gonna have. Headed to sea.
You captured zone C.
Alright. I'm gonna flank to A.
You lost Zone A.
Need help on a move fucked me on that time. They put me behind in between two characters, which was stupid as fuck. It's good to know. Going to see. Good job. We're gonna rush. Try to. Fuck that. Heading to C for health. And I'm gonna try to see if I can't push A again. Deal with that.
You capture Zone A.
It's back. Hitting all the wrong buttons. Oh, damn. Oh, good, good. Someone took A. Good job, man. Thank you. son. That guy knows how to play. Hey, what's up, Alec? Hi, bye, playing Skyrim. Alright. Should probably do this. Where's Barbara at? Broadcast. Events. Text to speech. There we go. Let's respawn in. Yeah, I think. Oh, shit. Man, I'm not doing good on this map at all. Zone A. Alright, headed to C to recharge.
You lost Zone A.
We need a rush. Okay. We got it. Yeah, I did poorly that match. Yeah, bottom of the barrel. Let's see, what is this? Sprinting speed? Yes. Yeah. It's going to be interesting trying to figure out how I want to build these characters. Because you have, like, three choices of what you're putting your stuff into with your loot. Thank you. Yeah, I need to do some one-on-one matches in this to get my some of the technique back. Because that's the best way to do it when you're not in the fray. Fight someone for a minute and then like, oh, okay, yeah, that works, that works. Because I know that there's a couple fucking crazy-ass moves that the Orishi guy has. Orochi, yeah. Yeah, his evade and attacks are the things that really are OP with him, I think. Oh, recovery network connection, please wait. Oh yeah. Network is suffering right now.
Alright. You lost zone A.
He knows that character.
You captured zone A.
Sitting on A. What do we need? What do we need? C? C's being contested right now?
Zone C. You capture zone A.
Oh, fuck.
You lost zone A.
Hell yeah, I lost A. Three of them fuckers fucking charged at me and was like, uh-uh. Bait and switch, man. This is hilarious. Headed to A. Need to learn how to evade that shit. Let's see here, where am I dead at? He may be able to revive me. Revive me. Revive me. No, don't.
It seems I am back for a reason.
Two is better than one. Who went down? A little bit better than our time. Oh, hell yeah, I want that. You guys aware that when you get your loot, you can actually go down and equip it? On the fly? Yeah, when they show you the sword and whatever the fuck, you just click on it and you can either basically turn into money or equip it onto your character. Yeah, upgrade it, yeah. Which is cool. I can't remember. Oh shit, I'm being a dick. Warning, there's no longer enough players in this session to continue. We got kicked. I'm gonna go back into a 4-4-4.
Okay.
Only if you needed to fuck with your character at all. Yeah. Yeah, she seems cool. I think I'd like to do some grinding into that character at some point. Cause she's the fucking closest thing to it. Yeah, same here. I actually had it downloaded on my system, like, 2 days ago, basically. It's sitting there just waiting. Interesting music. All right. Head into 8.
You capture zone lost, zone C.
Headed to C. Made it in just in the nick of time. Down on B. They ganged up on me.
You lost zone C.
By the way. Yeah.
It seems like nice.
You bleed out. Damn, son. Learn how to block better in this. I'm down out in front of, like, lower part of C, but it seems just a little bit too thick right now. Yeah, we'll respawn. I'm trying to come over there. It seems a little thick, though, but I'm going to try to get over there. Headed to sea. Down on sea. There's two guys on it. There's one guy on it in my body. He seems like he's moving off though. He jumped. Yeah. That's what you do. You just wait until they leave and then you just capture it. And then filling up, and then I'm gonna head to sea. Heading to sea.
Sudden death.
Get my ass kicked. Down on sea, or the outside the lower part of it. And it seems like it's clear. You could probably grab me. Oh, come on.
Soaring back.
Yeah. Points, bitches. Alright. Oh shit, someone's down over here.
You lost. Up.
Headed to A. Damn it, down on A. Still down on A, and they're sitting on A. They're taking points.
Sudden death.
All right. Hopefully we can take it. Yeah, good. Nice.
You capture Zone A. Zone C.
Nice. The waiting game. Let's see. Revenge attack. Revenge mode attack. Revenge gain by injury. I don't know what I think is better. Equip. I'm gonna try to see if I can back out here. What is this? How do I back out?
S-H-L-E-R-H-E-Y.
Hey, how you doing, Deeple? I guess I'll play another round of this and try to get out. There's, doesn't seem like there's a really easy way to leave. There it is. There's. That's how you fucking leave. I'm already in this match, though. I don't want to bell on him right now. Are people having problems getting them as a friend request code or just their initial codes?
I think it's the initial.
The initial. Huh. Because I wonder if anybody's having problems if they... Because everyone gets like 3 to send out. They sent me a code via email, and I just did it through the PSN from there. But I think you can get the code via email and the Ubisoft not store, but the website, if you actually are able to. Oh, it kicked me. Good. Wanted to. Controls here. Did it not kick me? Oh, it says you're registered. Okay. Registered doesn't necessarily mean you're gonna get it, though. Registered just means you've signed up. The best thing it would be to do is just get someone to send one to you, and then just if you do finally get yours, then you just give away your initial one to someone else. So, yeah, and I have all three of mine. I could try to send you one after this match. See if that works at all. The only thing I would need you to do is tell me what your whatever your Ubisoft name is, which is usually your PSN name. Let's see here.
You captured Zone A. You captured Zone A.
Samurai gun. Damn. No results. Why is there no results? Is it under Samurai Gundam?
You lost Zone A.
Okay, I'll try to.
You captured Zone C.
Damn. Mm-hmm. Yeah. That seems to be like one of my favorite classes. I think the Peacekeeper could be cool too. But that's just because I really like anything that's ninja-y. So. Yeah. She has a Nagata. I guess a spear blade, which could be kind of cool. If get my head around it. Let's see here. Still got no. Yeah. Everything's. Yeah, I'm not seeing the name pop up when I do the search. But I'm not sure if it's like searching for. Yeah, just search results, period. Yeah. S A M U R A I. And then it's just S capital M capital R capital. And then there's a dash in between the Gundam. Yeah. G-U-N-D-E-M. Gundam. Is that right? Did I spell that right? D-A-D-A-A. Oh, okay. Dumb. There you are. Awesome. Let's see if that sent a friend request. I think that did.
You capture Zone A.
It should be Ashler 00. Yeah. I'm pretty sure I clicked the right button to do a friend request. Let's see here. Respawn. No, I just said it. Yeah. Not doing that great right now. Down and out. And they won. No, unless I get revived. That could happen right now. Nope. He went down too. Let's see here.
Good.
Hey, how you doing, Goon? Let's see here. Fuck. No respawn. Man, come on, break over there. Get those people up, man. Get them. No, there's like two bodies sitting on the same spot, and it's like, and we're down. I'm dead. At least he got the other. It looks like he got the other one up, but then another one went down. Okay, we're totally fucked now. Let's see here. It's showing. Let's see, let's turn this. What does that do? New color set. Quick map. What gun? Let me double check this shit real quick. Let me do this here too. There we go. Alright, yeah. Sent request. Yeah, so it's already been sent. You just gotta you gotta accept it. Should be confirmed now. Yeah, looks like it. Maybe. Is it? Friend. Okay, I just need. Let's see here. Yeah, I think that's what I have on there. I haven't really messed with any of those avatars on there. I think most of them were kind of shitty. Yeah. I need to go look and see if there's anything better on there. Let's see here. I'm not sure yet. I think it'll be fun. I don't know if it's $60 fun is the thing. Because that's the thing. Because it feels like there's not enough to do to completely justify that. You could play the hell out of it and justify it maybe, but it's just it seems like flimsy like most only multiplayer games are. Yeah, usually you have to wait a while. But I guess it can be like that idea of an investment to a certain degree. But let's see if I can actually get. Can I get. How do I put a different name down, man? What the fuck? Oh, man, I'm missing both styluses. Where the hell did they go? Not in there. Oh, there's one. That's the most important one. Okay, there's the other one. Thing is the problem that I'm having is I'm trying to. It tells me I have. What is it? Three invites remaining. Thing is there doesn't seem to be like a scroll bar to like move down to like put someone else on it. I'm trying to find out where I would go and do that. Sent. I'm not seeing you though. under friends. Yeah, did because it's sent request. Yeah, it's still Senator sent request. Where you can actually send a message to me and shit. Let's fucking see this. Let me try to click on your name. Because right now it's... Maybe I need to do the same thing then. This. Let me duplicate the page and then I'll see if I can get it going. Because it may, yeah, it just needs to fucking catch up. Because I think there's a way to invite directly from clicking on a friend and not having to go into that box stuff, or to way to add them to the boxes. Because right now it's like all my boxes have like the people I put in and sent stuff for the last beta, and it's like I'm trying to, it doesn't let me swap out like who. Click here to manage players' friends. Let me. Let me just log out. Sign back in. Yeah, hopefully I get the beta for that too. Yeah. To a certain degree. I'm curious how they're going to have it go. See, because if he gets his other one, he can just give that one away, so. But we can get him one, and we can get him in, so. Let's see here. Okay, that opens that shit up. Okay, now you're in my shit now, which is good. So how do I fucking add him though? Invite friend, come on.
Goonia's fan 77 and Ashler means him in Happy Land. Hello everyone, this is X Ashlerx. He stream creative art and video games. Give him a follow and enjoy the stream.
Let's see here. Cause I'm on there, but or one of them. Where do I need to be at though? It'd be 400 beta index. Where the hell is the index from here? Heroes, War Faction. Let me try just doing this. Getting in that way. Now that shit's updated. See, yeah, okay. Basically what it does is the amount of people that I have to select is all my friends that I have, period. So you weren't in there, so I couldn't even do anything. So, bam. Invite, send it one invite.
Did you find that stream?
Yes, send invitation. Bam. You have 48 hours to accept it. If you choose to choose this mission. Let's see here. And I think return to friends. Both, yeah. Because if you can get whatever gets it faster, I assume you'd get it faster via... Nice. All right. Yeah, that's what people got to be doing. They just need to be hitting up their friends and then just giving away their old code if they finally get it. Just turn your, you know, one of your, because I think you'll get now three to send out two, and then you just, you're just flip-flopping it a little bit. So, yeah, that's good. How do you do it? What is it? It's on For Honored Ubisoft, .com game, English USA beta in index, ASPX, and then there's like you scroll down and then there's a like a four buttons. They're in gold, and on the right side of those buttons is invite friend, and then it just shows you all your list of your friends that you have currently, and you just click one and then just send an invite. So you did all that? Huh. Yeah. All right. Well, let's get into a match while we're waiting for him to download, I guess. Maybe. Hold on. I don't know. Have you gotten anything that you need to throw on your character at all?
No.
Have you messed around with your appearance at all?
Yeah, I played with it.
Played with it? That's cool. Oh, fuck. Oh, that shit's locked. Okay. That's all I got. And what is this shit? Alright. Damn, man. Alright. Alright, let me know when you're ready, man. Popcorn, motherfucker.
What's up, Debo?
Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. They do. That. Let's see here. Where the fuck am I at? Oh man, yeah. That fucking shit. Ooh. Are we good to go? All right, we'll hop in and see if we can get people. They're lying to you. They always lie to you. Oh shit, that's pretty cool.
Zone A. You lost Zone C.
Ingashimasen. Oh, damn. Good kill, good kill. Headed to A.
You capture zone A.
Flanking to C.
You lost zone C.
Head.
That guy got me. I don't know how to do that move every single time. Wasn't doing it.
I'm out like sauerkraut.
Bye. Right.
Hey, ha ha ha. I guess I spelled it wrong.
That and Barbara's drunk.
You lost zone A. You captured zone A.
This guy gonna be cool guy. Actually helped my ass up. Thank you. Damn it.
Down on B. Yeah, I'm getting my ass kicked right now. Not doing good at all. Yeah, on B.
You lost zone C.
Yeah, I don't know how to take those spear people down yet. Contested. And blue respawn. Oh, I'm fucked. About to get raped right now. Everybody. Fucking everybody. Yeah, I'm fucked now. Yep. Revenge. I'm gonna do nothing. Yeah, I don't even know how to deal with, like, multiple people like that. I've seen people do it. Yeah, I suck at the blocking in this.
Captured Zone C. You captured Zone A. You lost Zone C. You captured Zone C.
Down on 8. Oh, I can't even be revived. Never mind. I'm in a game. Are you not in a game? What happened? Did it kick you back to the menu in that last match? Huh. Man, I may be fucking kicked on here, man. Keep on flashing the synchronization shit here. Okay, we won. All right. Let's see here, what is this? Oh. Alright. Let's see here. Where is it? Quit map. Alright. See, this is interesting. It's to, I guess, gain ground. They kind of coax you into actually fighting certain areas. It looks like with some of these things, it almost seems that way. Is that what's happening? Because they want you to do single duels to move one part of the map to gain ground, and because it cycles through them, it looks like. Okay. Let's see here. Alright. Error. Okay, good. I was on the right character. We got going on here. Okay, taking C.
You captured zone C.
Headed to A.
Zone A.
Nice block on that.
You lost zone A.
Damn, man. I do not know how to block in this game at all. I'm down on the side road. Up to A. Come on. Oh shit, they're taking C.
You lost zone C.
Come on. Nah, no one's gonna get to me in time. Let's go help C. Damn, son. Yeah. They've rushed us bad. Alright. Let's get in this. I'm gonna head to C, then try to head to A. Damn. Down on B. Down on, yeah. A couple people down on B, actually, no? Oh, no, he's down. Yeah, I'm further, closer to A. Oh, the, shit, everybody's down.
Alright, I'm just gonna spawn in then. There's we can at least rush in as a group that way. Okay, they're trying to take C. Let's rush these fuckers. You've reached level 8. All them levels doesn't seem to do anything. I think I need to go see if I can't upgrade some of my stuff some point here. Back us out, is that what he said? Alright, we'll do that then. Customize heroes. Customize. Let me see your weapon. Blade. What we got? Let's add. Weapon overview. Where, how do we? Dismantle gear. How do we? Trying to find out where I go to level up the item. Cause yeah, you have to have enough of the items. Let's see here. Still not enough of that. Let's see here. What about helmet? Still not enough of that. Alright. Yeah. So what? Yeah, because the other thing is when you're getting money, are you doing the scavenging gear stuff? Is that no? Yeah. So that's one way where you can take your money that you've been getting and actually get a couple items that you can at least junk if you don't want them. Let's see here. Receive mod defense. What is this? Revenge gained by defense. We can equip it. I don't think I have handle. Let's see here, what is this? Let's see here. Where, how much money do I have? Let me do that one more time. Higher gear quality. Ugh, but it's, no, don't want it though. Revenge mod defense.
Congratulations.
Hey, how you doing?
You now have more honor. Fucking Christ.
Oh, stamina cost reduced? Ooh, that's tempting. But no.
This internet in this hotel is not meant for Twitch. Salutations, Fractals. This is Xashlurks, one of the many creationeers here on Twitch.
Revenge mode.
Feel free to ask him any question you may have.
Revenge mode defense. I think probably the feed reduction stuff would probably be better. And throw distance, no, none, definitely getting rid of that. Dismantle up. Alright. Let me know when you're good to go. You ready?
Yeah.
Yeah. Error. Multiplayer. Domination. Wow, another fucking error. Wow. What? Oh, did I lose you? Let's see here. Open slot. Trigger. Fight group. See, I'm curious how the unavailable? What? Let's try it again. The fuck? Unavailable for what? Am I like online? Yeah, I'm. Yeah, everything's seems fine. Okay. Yeah. There's a way to go about it. Trying to see if we can't. Yeah, yeah, I can join up on you though. Good. Requirement not met. Group leader only. Yeah. Players versus AI. Oh shit. Requirements not met. Requirements not met. 2x2. Requirements not met. Group leader only. Okay. So basically, you got. I don't know. The only thing I know is I can't activate anything because you're the group leader now.
Did you show me up in the party yet? I see myself in the party right now. Which one did you do? I guess I could try backing out of the group, leave group, and then send me another request. Hopefully this works. Most internet is not that way, so fuck. Is it showing me? It says joining. No, it just says joining group. Yeah, shows your icon, but yeah, it does say joining group. Bam. It is pissed off right now. Guess I could restart the app maybe and it might let me in. Think I may need to do that. Yeah, I'll be right back.